up, everybody? Heading in a little late to a new spot behind the main farm. Stand I got set up on this mock scrape. I had a super wide 7-point, call it the Super 7. Actually, I had pictures of him last year. He stayed the exact same. He's been back here, I think, 4 out of the past 7 days, twice in daylight. So I'm gonna go test my luck here and see what we can do. There's also a nice 8 that appeared too in daylight, but I haven't seen any pictures of him, so he's probably just passing through. Giving it the permission farm a little bit of break because, as I'm sure you guys will see, as Matt got really lucky, got Dinker, and then bonus buck called Bruiser. So he's all done with buck tags this year. He's got one more doe tag to do some doe management out on his place, and then he'll be done. So he's gonna be camera guy, but I'm by myself today doing a little bit of self-filming. So we'll see if we can make it happen. If not, hopefully we get some cool footage. We'll see what happens, but we'll keep you guys posted. Sitting here hoping that we can get one of the target bucks here. We also had the Super 7 show up. He's been gone though and kind of MIA for the past couple of days. So I don't know if he's still in the area. He might be doing his loop. So I don't know if we'll see him. I don't expect to. And then we had a really nice 8-point, it looks like, on camera a couple of days ago. I'm not sure who it was, but he was really nice. So maybe he'll come by. And then we saw Moose, as Matt wants to call him, last night. Big, massy 8-point, but I think I might give him a pass just because there's bigger stuff out there that I want to target, especially if I'm going to be pushing towards on KB later this week. So we'll see what shows up, but we'll keep you guys posted from here if anything exciting happens.
Oh,
What's up, everybody? Today is October 30th. Walking in onto the permission farm. A little late, it's after 4. We're gonna see what we can see back here. Cameras have not been the greatest. Got some small bucks on camera, but no shooters. KB's been MIA. So, we're gonna see though. Sit in the tower stand where Matt got his 2 bucks. We'll see. It's been almost 2 weeks since we've been back here, probably 10 days. I'll be interested to see what I see. I might not see anything. No, we had the Super 7, or the SS7 as Matt calls them. This morning, over on the main farm, I could probably see him tonight if I went out there with KB, potentially still alive. He's just pushing me over here just to see what I can see. Maybe this is the wrong choice. It is Future Mike, well, sorry. But we'll catch you guys later. November. Today is November 1st. We're at the crab apple tree stand. Today we're trying to go after the Super 7. He's been, I had multiple pictures of him last night. He looks like he was tending a doe. So hopefully he's bedded down here. I think him and the doe are probably over in the creek behind me. We got a really good wind tonight. West-southwest wind, and it's I think it might become a southwest wind, which it blows out into this open field here, which they don't travel too often. They'll mostly travel in front here. So what we're doing here is we're on the back side of this fairly large bedding area. And that's where the plot is. So hopefully they'll travel up and down here, scent checking this whole area. So we'll see what happens and see who comes out. But 7's been seen around, so see if we can get them down. But we'll catch you guys later.